To a were-beaver.
Yeah. Which is interesting.
So I am, I don't know if his name is Woody, it's a good name.
Yeah.
Maxwell seems interesting.
Wickerbottom seems interesting as well. I don't know.
I'm going with Webber. I'm Webber for life. He's my little spider buddy. Should I wait for you to start? I feel like the day starts when the first person starts. So by not waiting for you, I give you a disadvantage.
I think I'll just go and do Wendy again.
What was that? What popped up?
It was to see what you were playing. Oh look, she looks so happy.
Oh, you didn't wait for me. I waited for you.
Can we start?
Come on, there. Except these pumpkins, because you can eat pumpkins.
We can eat pumpkins. Can we eat Jack? Pretty scary.
No lanterns, actually.
Oh, she says it's not that scary.
I actually don't get scared very well. So I wonder, are all these games taking place in the same world?
What do you mean? I think this server is always the same world.
Like, so, what we did last game, is that affecting this game?
I don't know. I think everything was
started. Because this sapling is already...
That's where I picked it.
No, you picked it already?
Yeah.
I thought it was residual pick the sapling from last time.
I see a dead body.
Yeah, like, is that our dead body from last time?
Or what if it's my little sisters? And my twin sisters? A grass suit.
I'll need some flirt.
I empty your cake.
That's morbid. Okay.
I need to find some rocks. I got some twigs. I just need to find some rocks now. So,
if you can kill a butterfly, I guess butterfly wins. Fix your sanity.
And
a little bit of health, but I feel like sanity is more important than.
I got some rocks. I found rocks!
What? What is that weird Catan looking plot of land you're standing on?
Well, I don't know. I think it looks a bit more like a boomerang.
Like the way that, like, every kind of land is shown right there.
Okay, this one.
An axe. I also have an axe. Should we be working together?
No.
What is that little key?
I don't
know. What?
Oh, you're being attacked by frogs.
Why are the frogs after me?
Worse than D&D.
Here's my plan.
What's your plan? I just picked up
3 logs. Don't I start with a spider's nest? I don't have my spider nest.
Rock den. Oh, the abyss is starting to get back at me. I can just inspect it. I can't do anything else about it.
Huh, that's interesting.
What?
That whole rock den abyss thing. I wonder if you can haunt it. I wonder if you can haunt anything or actually do anything with it.
I think I'm also going to make... Oh, I can't make pickaxe. I need more rocks. I need one more
rock. I would say I would prioritize a pickaxe.
A pickaxe, really?
Over... Yeah, should you make a torch without needing lumber? Spiky tree root is? No. That's true, but I'll just pickaxe before that, the regular axe, because you can make a torch from light just fine, with like things you find around. However, I feel like rock's more useful, I don't know. Can we follow these roads?
I think I eat these juicy berries. Probably, right? Carrot.
Yeah, if it's green in your inventory, you can eat it. If it's in the inventory, it also means it can go bad.
How do you know if it goes bad?
I'm going to turn yellow, I think.
Oh, bad. Oh, frog, I'm walking away. I don't need any frogs in my life.
What an odd radio. No good
channel.
I'm going to avoid picking up things. So I feel like last time we tried this, my inventory just got full of things that I wasn't using.
Right. Oh, I can't actually see where my, everything is at. I wonder if I can switch that and, settings. Decide my health and stuff.
order is supposed to set in.
Block what was in my inventory, or block my meters. And both of those kind of suck.
Yeah, it's just hard to do split screen and screen.
You know, we can't put our
pages in the middle. So I can do this. I can give you this food. And you're not my friend. Will you follow me around?
It looks like it. Ooh, I found too much food. I'm not sure where you went.
Oh, he's angry. Why are you angry? Can I not feed you? Here's your knife. It's getting late. I would like to find one more flint before night comes.
I have plenty of flint.
Should we climb right now?
I found a crystal ball. I don't know what that thing is, but I don't trust it.
Hey, you spider friend. I have spider foam, you know. You look like fun.
Are they our friends?
Yeah,
are
I
they
think
not
so.
Gonna hurt me now?
I don't know. I only gave one of them food. So we'll see.
I'm nice.
Give you seeds? You don't like seeds. Okay. I'm a little hungry. I'll eat the seeds myself. So,
you can
we eat these juicy berries because they're starting to go bad.
Oh, yeah, you can see a little meter when they're going bad.
Yeah, you see it slowly.
I'm probably doing
okay. Apparently, the berries affect your health a little bit too.
Actually, I'll just.
Oh, it's so close to nighttime, Ashlyn. Stop whatever you're doing and try to make a fire.
Survival. Put it right. Yeah, nice cozy fire.
The spiders are scared of the jack-o'-lantern. That's interesting.
Really? Oh, heck, would you look at that?
I'm sorry, spider friend. You guys okay?
I'm gonna put fire. Oh no! I forgot how to get flour.
I'm just gonna stand here. Actually, I'm gonna try to make a torch. Just in case things go sad.
Dying. I did it. Last time. How did I put this? Oh, I just ate the. Oh no, I ate some berries.
You're okay.
I don't think feel
the jack
okay.
The jack lanterns go out.
I don't know.
I was talking to me, not you.
Oh.
It's a bit dimmer. I don't think they're going out.
Oh, I'd feel.
Don't throw off your wood in there. It's almost daytime.
That's okay. I have an axe. I'll just make it. Get one more tomorrow. I just don't want the fire to go out. I'm very paranoid about the fire going out. I want some more things. Empty elixir.
And is it morning yet? Morning yet?
So
okay, cool. Take this out.
Monster
30%. I don't think they go out. Cool. You still seem scared.
You look very safe.
Alright. Go this way. So I can't make any tools. My goal right now is to make a tool. What is this?
It looks dangerous, whatever it is. Melted moon glacier.
Hey, cows.
Can I gather that?
Found some buffaloes. I'm very curious to what this is. Here. Interesting. Hunter, treasure chest.
Oh man. Be careful. I feel like this is very suspicious.
take the things out of it. Log, pig, a fire staff. What? Ashes and gunpowder. Huh. Buffalo wool. Apparently, interesting. I wonder why and who did this. I wonder if somebody meant to take this chest. I think that's a useful thing to have, a chest.
It is. I think you have to build it and add a home base.
I'd be fine with making a base.
I think that'd be a very good idea.
Should we make our base nearby that portal? That's because that portal's easy to find on the map.
Maybe.
I need some more flint in my life. So I can't make a hat. So where am I walking? Yeah, those trees are not very good, I think. Thank you, trees. Another spider nest. Hi, spider friend.
Thank you.
Can you both be the same person?
Yeah, I don't think that would be.
Me too. I'm pretty rock starved right now.
If you do jack-o-lanterns,
you're not still fighting, so... I have 2 jack-o-lanterns with me, and apparently they didn't go down there. It's not 100%. I think I'm just gonna use that strategy and make a little wall of jack-o-lanterns around me every night. Make sure if anything attacks me, I can't leave my jack-o-lantern.
Well, you can't leave a fire either.
That's true. But there's a very small radius of a jack-o'-lantern. A monkey paw. I've read that book. What's that big thing above you? It's like a flower.
It's a berry bush.
Oh,
beehive. I don't like
beehives. I think the bees come the road again. Should I try to follow the road and see where it leads?
Maybe.
And it goes into Cthulhu Land. I don't like Cthulhu Land.
Trail.
Wiggly road. I'm gonna note this road, but I'm gonna keep moving this way. For now, because I wanna find more stone. There's a lot of wood right here. I'm just surrounded by wood.
Are you near me? Yeah, I'm also surrounded by wood.
No, I found spiders.
Can you see a map? No, I have no idea where you're at. I think you're south of me. I wish there was an easy way to find it.
Unless there's a mod in existence that lets you find each other on the map. But, we're not about that mod, right? Didn't you get a carrot? Turn a jack-o'-lantern.
Pig houses.
That sounds
dangerous, huh? Suspicious marble.
So when I walk up, the light goes out.
Light goes out? What do you mean?
Like the light on the house goes out. So I walk over here, see like the light come back on the houses, but I come back. They go out.
Interesting.
Here's the start of the road.
Our pockets are full. Get too much stuff.
Interesting. I guess I'm picking up too many things. I'll just eat that to make room for these berries. Fraternities are good to have.
I found the thing.
Swirl with them. So if I can find the swirl with them, I can find you. So, going through my inventory. I eat the mushroom. Oh, that...
What mushroom did you eat?
Made me hallucinate. Green cap.
Green cap? Okay, noted. Don't eat the green cap. It's starting to get dark.
And I'm losing sanity. Drop a jack-o'-lantern. Drop my jack-o'-lantern. Some berries.
You need some flowers. Okay,
but jack-o'-lantern. Nothing attacks. Evil flower. Well, I'm currently horribly insane. I don't know how to fix it.
You can't eat the evil flower.
I picked it up. Shadow monster. Where are my spider friends? No, oh, I hit the wrong button, crap.
Are you gonna die?
No, I'm gonna fight him. He's gone. Oh no! The pumpkin!
Did you kill it?
Is it morning yet? Don't eat the mushrooms. Fun fact. Don't eat the mushrooms. I'm dead, okay. Interesting. Okay, so I'm not sure what just happened there, but something just happened there.
You're getting yourself killed. I'm still alive. I survived longer than you for the first time.
Yeah, it's great, okay.
Off-road just some berries.
Interesting, the pigmen are scared of me.
Is there a ghost?
I guess.
Ghost stuff
is
scary.
Stay away.
I'm still on a mission to find Sirach.
Oh, what? He just turned into like a werewolf.
That's nice.
And they're eating the poop I dropped?
No, frog, stay away from me. I'm being chased by a frog. Worse than D&D.
I don't know if I'm screwing you by changing. I guess I'll just keep following this road. Now that I don't have a poil form. I'll just see where this road takes me.
I'm no longer being chased.
Okay, I'll follow me over the road. So I think we should try to stick together, not stick together per se, but get together every night, build a base of operations, and work from there.
It's hard to get together every night. Eat some flowers. Keep my sanity. Hunger up.
See any ideas where this road might lead?
Nope.
Is it slower when you're a ghost? I feel slower.
I think you're actually faster as a ghost.
And I feel drifty. Maybe it's because the movement animation is less active.
Go around those.
That's what I was asking. That was the thing I was talking about. I didn't know what it was.
It's a hornet's nest. Fun fact.
Hornet's nest. You know.
I'm just going to walk away from that.
A really long road. Can I still explore the map? Nope. Can't explore as a ghost.
Socks thing.
What is pig get?
I feel like I should be able to do something with this.
What is this? What did I find? Pigkin? Interesting.
That's what it is too.
If I haunt him, he waves at me. If I haunt this guy... The ghost, the ghost, the ghost!
Oh, the trail.
If I haunt these guys, they turn to like a werewolf. His name is Bagel.
Do they all have names?
I don't know.
Tiberius.
Tiberius, interesting, we have names. This one, though, I turned into a were-pig then.
Not sure.
Oh, no, it's attacking the other pigs. Interesting.
The werewolf.
And now... Oh, they're eating things and making poop.
Hmm.
Interesting.
I guess you can use that to plant things? I suppose?
Well, this one's not changing. Eggy won't change.
What is this? I feel queasy.
Interesting. I found a piece of a marble statue.
There
are
many more. I found that piece. I can pick up marble. I don't know what it does, but I can pick up marble.
I'm curious what the purpose of hunting things is.
I don't know. Gives you something to do, I guess? Or maybe at some point it comes into handy. Some berries.
Maybe it's just the settings real quick for a second, okay?
I don't think that affects me.
It does.
Oh, those settings. I can't move at all.
Video settings.
Well, you killed the broadcast.
It's okay. It's fine. See, they haven't caught up to it yet.
Well, it's still gonna be that awkward.
Upper right, left, her.
Upper right. It sucks because I can't,
if I do that.
Do what?
No, it's transparent. We're ghosts. We're spooky. But also we can see through it now. So you can actually see your settings. You're very hungry.
I'm not surprised there. Where am I at? It's almost night.
I'm so far away from anything.
You just wandered around forever.
I followed the end of the road and I found the pigkin. So start making my way back towards you, I guess.
Eat some berries. I'm still very hungry. I should eat some flowers too.
Whoa, interesting. So I hunt a pumpkin, it moves.
I wonder if I can see your ghost.
I'm gonna go come find you. Take me a half hour to find you.
I'm still pretty hungry.
Is that monster meat? Stale monster meat.
I'm just gonna drop that.
You seem pretty close to dark ash. I don't know if you want to do something to combat that darkness.
Yeah, probably. Oh no!
What?
Picking up grass here. Oh, I almost wasn't able to build a fire.
Where am I? What? Okay.
You're so lost.
Nothing new.
Right. So much. Just gonna pick some grass. I can't go very far though, so.
Here's my spider friend.
Spider friend?
I'm awesome.
It's not gonna make me use.
Do you have mushrooms and you try not to eat them?
I have green mushrooms, which are the very ones that you ate that you
did I eat a blue mushroom?
Huh?
Did I eat a blue mushroom?
I thought you said you ate a green one. I asked you which one you ate.
Oh. I'll believe you this time.
This fire is from opposite day. Use a sign to build up from the fire. Interesting. I wish there was a way you can come back to life.
You have to talk to Elhart?
How do you make a talk to Elhart?
You have to look at the crafter. Can I still look at the crafter? No. What does haunting do?
I'm sure I have a book for some sort. Oh no! no, my ass broke.
Pain in my ass.
Oh man, I gotta find some stone. Oh, I do have stone.
Meh.
Okay, let's go ahead and try to keep a... We'll see if I roll up a ghost to the front.
You need that pink gooey stuff to make
it. Where did you get the pink
gooey? I don't know what it is. I'm gonna find a grave.
Oh, hey! That's a shame. What's really important? I don't have any. Princess.
I think a compass would be useful for us right now. Where are we even at?
Yeah, but we need science machinery compass. Okay.
More spider webs?
Break down the rocks. Okay. I'll go up again. Okay. A headstone. Oh, I actually... went into a scary situation. I'm just going to not hang out here. I don't like this spot.
There's that monkey paw I found.
Monkey paw?
Yeah.
Rocks. And now I can make an axe as well.
Yeah.
There we go. I am so prepared. Evergreen.
It is
dead. Interesting. Grass. Okay, I need to find one. Rather. Are you back at the
swamp? Back at the swamp spot.
Is there a way you can change it so you can come back to life? Splings. I feel like I should be able to collect the splings of water.
You should make like a bucket and get some water. Make soup or something? Yeah.
Oh hey, kill this bunny.
You can get the bunny cooking.
You can get on fire, right?
I don't know if you can cook on fire.
I thought you did it at one point, somehow. How do we unlock things? Use a science machine to build a prototype.
You need one science machine.
Oh, I can make a hammer. What's a hammer used for?
Smashing all kinds of things? Or if you can use the hammer to, like, smash, like, all the radios and stuff that are lying around and use them for...
Oh, yeah, maybe. I need some more grass before I make a hammer, though. Because a hammer needs grass, which is a shame. I'm really hungry. My sanity is dropping quickly. And I ate flowers, so that's... more typical. Towards a swirly thing, which is all the way there. I don't know what that noise is, but I don't like it.
This portal is interesting. I wonder what. Oh, I guess I have monsters.
I know, they're everywhere. Please, need more flowers. That is my mind. Aren't flowers supposed to bring up your sanity? I try to eat you flowers, and it technically helps.
No, yeah, I think it's some memories, but aren't eating them.
Oh, okay. I need passwords. Ooh, look, a flower.
Ghost players or ghost characters appear when a player dies and don't start together. They can fly around and hunt objects. Ghost players may resurrect themselves via touchstones, meat effigies, or life of the amulet. They also emit tiny bit of light.
Oh, I found a turkey in the bush.
So for each ghost you're sending, you'll go down faster. Which one is the ghost next year?
Oh. I'm dead and alone. I thought this bar was that I filled it all the way, but I filled my sanity all the way. Clearly it didn't help very much.
Where's the touchstone?
Touchstone? I wonder what Flint's for. Oh guys, it's a bat! Whew. Can't get me. Anything
on that
very well,
which is a touchstone is a structure found randomly on the surface world, activating it while on the planet to be resurrected upon death.
So I have to try to find it.
No, it's too late for me to use that. Why is it
too late?
Because I have to find it and activate it, and I'll revive there. And we found them last time we were playing.
Originally, what's that?
It was that thing with like the four pig heads on a stick around it. Remember that?
Oh, I'm hungry and starving. Oh jeez.
Eat the mushroom! Eat the mushroom!
But then I'm gonna die.
You're gonna die anyway, so eat the mushroom.
I'm gonna die anyway. Seeds.
Just barely
enough. I'm not starving enough now, but...
You eat a lot of stuff. Petals.
Juicy berries.
Though it is nighttime, you're about to die.
It's dark.
You don't have a fire? Does the dark not bother you?
The dark bothers me. Do I have a carrot? I'm gonna get that too. And then I'm out of everything. I'm out of food. Well, you can see Shadow Monster in the light.
Yeah. If you're insane enough, they'll attack you, and you can attack them. Apparently they drop good stuff.
You see my dead ghosty friend. I can see you. Well, I'm just gonna sit here next to the fire until I have to go insane. What's this? Science. Where do you find those rocks? So I have everything but that yellow rock for the science machine.
Is that gold?
Like, I can make a spear. A suit. A sleep dart. There's so many options. Oh, I found you, dead ghost. I was so close.
You can see me.
Our heart could bring you back, my friend. I don't know what to do. I need to find some flowers. You're making me go insane.
Am I?
You are. Because of your ghostiness.
Everything else goes.
Yeah, but Abigail's different. I haven't used her yet. So apparently she can be used for stuff.
Yeah, I think if you kill something, you drop her flower.
Can you help this rock then? Shouldn't do much.
We should have a hammer to can bash it open, maybe.
Oh yeah, I didn't think about that.
We need to complete a room.
Oh, I found the thing!
What did you find?
So there was this yellow rock I couldn't find. I just found it. Now I gotta figure out what it is I can make with it.
What do you want the yellow rock for to begin with?
I don't know. I just remember seeing it and like, I wonder where I get that rock. Fire pit. Safe, more efficient campfire. And no thermic fire. Oh! Science machine.
Is it? No, you don't
have it. I don't have it.
It's a different yellow rock. Put your cursor over it. Let's see what it is. Is it nitrate? Yeah.
Oh, it is nitrate.
I think the yellow rock is gold.
Flowers. Wonderful, wonderful flowers.
Yeah, it's hopefully helping. I feel like you can eat flowers, too.
Yeah. Which is nice. See?
What if you're gonna plant them again?
Just pick them again later. I found a gold nugget.
What? Just a pile of gold
nuggets? I also found graves. I don't know what they do, but...
You can probably shovel and dig them up.
Someday I'll join you. I'm a very depressed child. I can make a science machine!
Make a science machine.
Oh man, I need to... Actually, I want to go back to the thing first. The swirl. So I can find it always. Because I don't think I'm going to be able to move it once I build it. It was this way, right? Where's the swirl?
Right here. So here I am for reference. There's me, there's the swirl.
Oh, I forgot I can zoom in.
Where are the bumpers?
Oops. Go straight. I'm full of emptiness. Ooh.
Oh,
another gold nugget!
Damn, girl, you're rich.
I'm starting to fix things out, Andreas, now that you're dead.
Well, I'll just wait here.
You need to find the thing. I don't know where to find it, when you find the thing.
So, don't eat mushrooms. Didn't make a list of things. Don't eat
mushrooms. I feel like you can probably eat some sort of mushroom. However.
We're just gonna affect different characters if they want.
Okay, yeah, here we go. You'll build a science machine.
Oh, okay, I'm in there. No, you're not.
No, I'm not. Juicy berries, I should probably pick those. Because food is important, which I need to eat soon. But I'm gonna go to our thing first, our nifty
swirl. Swirl, go straight down.
Sit next to this pumpkin.
Lay down some science, that's what happens.
I really wanna figure out how to do that. I miss having you around, man. I will learn unspeakable things. I don't know what that means, but I'll learn unspeakable things. I need to pick my house now.
Hey buddy, how you doing? You doing okay?
Good. I try. I wonder what I'm going to use for.
Science magic. Good job, Doug. Good job.
Check out what I can now make.
Not my lab. That's why I'm going to use some of these tokens.
I have so many. I can make a basic farm.
What's a basic farm? Grow seeds.
Grow seeds. Telltale heart.
Call proceeds. Grow seeds. Come stay with me.
And
make
fire.
Sit on my lap. I'm going to love you. Okay.
Opposite day. I'm not sure what this means. This fire is an opposite day.
I feel like a lot of the descriptions in this game are very, big. There's a cat right here.
A luxury axe.
I think that's why the camera was so low.
Yeah, it was. It's really interesting.
Now that I've slouched from playing for a bit.
I feel like
it's worked out fine.
I can't get to the break down rocks. Big boss. Well, I'm gonna flip that. I still locked. You can use an alchemy engine to build a prototype.
I need to build an alchemy engine.
Shovel.
Can you make the shovel?
Prototype shovel. I need to be next to it. Oh no, I can't carry anymore. I think I need a chest.
You threw a pile of stuff on the floor. You don't have me, you don't have my love. This is interesting. So you can make it.
Compass now.
Does that just point north? Does that help us?
I imagine it would help us find each other because we'll just travel in the opposite direction.
Would be in the middle?
Like north and south. Candy bag.
Hi viewers, if any of you know how to bring me back to life, I would love to know because I've just been dead for a while. Just hanging out. I have a cat on my lap. I'd love to play this game, so just hang out with the cat.
A bee box.
Mew. I don't like being picked up.
Do you blame him?
Well, he wants my lap.
How do I make a backpack? That'd be helpful right now. Mushroom planner. I'll come here too. I survived the night!
I'm proud of you. Say that was for your job.
Gunpowder.
You pick that up for me? No, I found some gunpowder.
You found gunpowder?
Did you find my corpse? I had a lot of stuff.
Yeah, but the problem is I don't have anything to, like,
to store things
in. Things in, and I need that.
Check out our structures. Chest, right there.
A sturdy container. What is that?
Three wood?
I have three wood.
Hungry.
No, I'm starving.
You're very hungry. Eat the mushroom. Eat the mushroom ash one.
No, because then I'll die.
The mushroom's the only way to live. You must eat the mushroom.
Oh, man. Oh, man. I'll eat some petals. Eat all the petals.
Is it helping much?
Helping they help me at all. They keep me alive.
Oh, your health is now counting down.
Oh man, I don't think I'm gonna live, guys. I think I'm gonna die.
Eat the mushroom, eat the mushroom!
I'm not gonna eat the mushroom, what's the point? Oh, hey, look, I have juicy berries.
If you're gonna die anyways, we can use some science, you know? He left me. The cat left me. I'm just gonna adjust your camera a bit so we can get
it. No, don't rub against the microphone, cat. Andres, I can't see what I'm doing.
It's okay. Oh, people who just came in. So I'm dead. And primal for cat. Well, Ashlyn's discovering how to make them.
I lived. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna live, but I lived. I'm just gonna go kill this bird and eat it.
Can you?
Ah.
Yeah. Right, she's staying alive. I ate a mushroom. And I just went crazy and the shadows killed me.
Too much mushroom.
Middle of the night, it was bad.
Check this bird. Oh no, there's a frog coming.
So now I will never pick up another mushroom ever again.
I feel like it probably has a good purpose. Oh, there's another frog. Why do they always show up in pairs?
Where's that sound? Is that your sister?
Ah.
If I haunt the frog, it won't do anything.
Death will find you.
Find me.
Or death will find me.
I am death, and I am you. Oh, there's Abigail.
Thanks, Abigail. I appreciate you.
You just vibrated on the frog.
Oh, I died. Oh, man.
Well,
we lasted 6 days, though.
6 days. Personal best.
can you just do something?
Yeah, okay.